trying to bring attention to Mr. Money, capturing the power, capturing the attention of the political leaders getting today here. The political leaders need to address one of the key issues, which is the difference and the widening gap between the richest and the poorest. That is not good for business, is not good for the society, and definitely we need to address. It's a critical problem that the G7 needs to address.